All right, this is the audio for Octave Blues. This is song 37 in your lesson B, and this is page 67. Now you'll notice in the song that they actually give you a heads up of what keys are coming up next. So I would listen to the song and get an idea of the song and then go ahead and play it.